Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching ProTech. Hurry up if you are interested in testing OxygenOS 16 closed beta builds. Oneplus started the registration for OxygenOS 16 closed beta builds for Oneplus 13R. This program is already started and currently under testing from Oneplus 13 and 13S devices. Now all the Indian Oneplus 13R users can register to this program, and if their application got selected, they can test the OxygenOS 16. Soon global open beta testing program will also available. So this video will be helpful for all Indian and all global users of Oneplus 13R. In this video, I will show you how to register to this program, what are requirements and which are the rules you must follow before you are applying to this program. And at the end of this video, I have mentioned the time period to register to this program. So watch this video until the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. I have given the link of official community post of this program in a video description. From there, you can read all the terms and policies of this program. But quickly, I will overview some of the important points in the video. So what are the requirements to qualify this program? First one is you are using Oneplus 13R Indian variant. You are an active member of Oneplus community. You must ready to communicate regularly and report issues, suggestions via OxygenOS testing application. You need to sign the confidentiality agreement completely, including handwritten signature. You need to join CBT Telegram group for ongoing interaction with Oneplus team and other users. Some important points are also mentioned which must know before applying to this program, but I will not discuss them here. You must read them because while registration, you will get some questions related to these points. This will help you to maximize your score for CBT program. User quota for this program is of 300 members only, and it's open from 20th of September to 13th of the September. Before applying, your device must be on OxygenOS V850 or V860 version. Let's check out the actual process of application. First, go to the OT section. As already told, your device must be on OxygenOS V850 or V860. Then only you will get this notification. Now tap on the right top three dot menu. There select beta program. Now tap on close beta program. Here I already submitted my answers for beta program, and my application is under review. You can try 3 times to get maximum scores to be get selected for this program. Users who will get more than 80% of score have more chances for selection. In first round, I only got 34%. But as I already told you, you can try this for 3 attempts. So I will try one more time to show you how you can answer these questions. You may have to answer 10 to 12 questions for all of 3 attempts. Please read all the questions carefully, and as per guideline, if it mentioned, you can select one or more answers as per the question type. As time is limited, I will not show you which questions I got. They may be different for different users. After answering all questions, my second round score is 67%. Users who will get more than 80% score have greater chances of selection for this program. So in the 3 attempts, try to give correct answers for all questions. Then tap on the done. Now on the home page, you will see it showing remark as under pending review. You will get the 3 scenarios here after applying to this program. The first one, if your interface display showing pending review after answering questions, please wait patiently for the review. Second, if your display interface showing the join chat, please join the beta testing program within the specified time. Third, if your interface display showing pending review and you have completed all the registration steps, then please wait patiently for final review. Time period to apply for this CBT program is only from September 20th to 13th September. That's why I readily uploaded this video to notify all of you. Application is open till midnight 13th September 2024. So immediately open your OTA section and apply for beta program. And if you are lucky enough, you will get selected. This is all about for OxygenOS 16 closed beta program. Hope I will also get selection for this program. Finger crossed. If you think this information is useful for you, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.